Attention applicants, your Empress needs you. With these incidents east of Dunkel and the freebooter threat, we have fallen on desperate times. If successful, you will be part of a new garrison at the Imperial Peak. Many of you will fail these tests. Only the very best can serve at this post. Today, we start with simple performance assessments for each of you. The Empress has an appointment at her Thunderstrike flagship at the exact time, so no wandering off or deviating from the flight plan. There will be repercussions if you do. Good luck.
Morning, Greenhorn. Let's see you fly that warbird. Start off with a slow dive. Chop chop. Diving accelerates your bird and generates energy for special maneuvers. Your bird is energized for dashes and rolls. Show me a strong dash. Now let me see some evasive rolling. You can do this by dashing while turning. Now I want you to do a flyby of the Imperial Harbor, recording its precise location. Waypoint, we'll practice targeting and focusing. There is a barge up ahead. Find it and stay locked on.
We are with you! We protect our own!
Barge has a turret. Consider it a sub-target. Lock onto that for accuracy. Not bad. Now open fire, destroy the turret and the ship. Keep your eyes on the target for each pass. Valuable relic. We'll need to recharge it from a nearby thunderstorm. Clouds to attract the lightning. At any sign of overheating, dive towards the ocean to cool down. Cool ammo poster glowing at the back of your bird. Perhaps you will make it to the guards after all. Not too shabby. Let's head back to the palace. Side wager. Weapons free! Use deadly force! Remember, track the targets, aim ahead of their trajectory, and roll your bird to avoid incoming fire!
Is meaningless for us all. Now we can be reborn from the depths, memories retained as splinters of our fractured self. But we fear the other, that which remains tied to us. You must become the other, relive the lives of those lost. In order to discover the truth, we must start at the beginning with an ambitious heart. A first heartbeat will grow into a thousand consequences. A good position amongst several currents makes Dunkel a favored stop for traders seeking. House Mercius is the owner of the largest iron mine. Local legend claims that giant, the Reach symbolizes. These memories are not yet important. Imperial Peak. A good position. Choose now what stories and memories await you. What can be. Ascend now,
On the Ursee, the Imperial Houses rule. The Mansour Order researches, maintains, and controls technology. And the common people? Well, they do the work, fish the Ursee, trade between its settlements, and ultimately always suffer from the fragile balance of power between the Imperium and the Mansa Order. Few people are more aware of this than the people of Dunkel. A speck on the Ursee, and barely a glimmer on the titanic struggles of the Great Houses. This part of the Ursee has been plagued by pirates and criminals who find a welcome home far enough away from the Imperial law to do as they please.
Any greenhorn must get familiar with our holdings and our neighbors. You will start with a. Any greenhorn must get familiar. Make no bones, Dunkel is on its last legs. Our holdings and trading ships have been under pirate attack for years. Competing free houses have been nibbling away. What you see today is all that's left of Dunkel. Let's try and keep what we've got safe.
These Imperial forts have been undermanned and undergunned for decades. It'll be good to show our faces around here to remind the Imperium we're still a free house. Salad Mount, one of the largest salitary mining operations on the Ursee. It'll be good for them to see our patrols and show them that Dunkel aren't finished yet. Easterhenge is on the border for the wildlands to the north and the east. pirates and all sorts roam those skies. Be careful.
The lease from the Mansur Order makes Madoyin our only profitable holding. It is the lifeblood of Dunkel, and a prize for any house or pirate to raid.
I'll be your wingman today. I'll assist you and assess your performance.
Salad Mount, what a sight! It's made the Salad Mount family wealthy and competitive. You can smell their greed from here.
Another set of Dunkleton is trying to scrape fire!
on their scurvy birds and daddy's rusted gun. Get up, boys!